Happening tomorrow, the La Crosse Highway Department is hosting a tour of its facilities in West Salem for members of the La Crosse County Board. The tour will also include a presentation from the Highway Commissioner on future plans. News 8 Now will be in attendance and will update you on what the Highway Department plans to do in the future.